Suki is very ill.
Yeah. Well, sorry to hear.
All right, then, do something about it.
Me? What can I do about it? It doesn't have anything to do with me anymore, does it?
Yeah, it does, and you know it does.
No, I don't. All I know is we were friends, and the next day I was shut out. That's all I know. 1 minute I was the answer to your prayers, and 5 minutes later no one would give me the time of day.
Suki could die, don't you understand that?
I can't help that.
Yes, you can. Don't lie to me, Daryl.
You deserted me. We had a deal.
That's no reason to...
Yes, it is. You pissed me off. What was I supposed to do? Take it like a man? Christ, I gave you everything I got. I gave you more than anybody's ever given you. And what do I get in exchange? A little thank you, a little gratitude. I'll tell you what I get. I get screwed.
Oh, cut the crap, okay? Just tell me, what do you want from us?
I want somebody to be jerks. That's what I want. I want somebody to pay a little attention to me. I want a little respect. I want somebody to take care of me for a change. Huh? How about that? What do I want? Christ! What does a man want? A little affection. A little trust. God damn it. Everything I did for you. Well, I was wrong. Go ahead. Go on. Go back to your miserable little life. Go on. Fuck me if I care. That's what you want. That's what you get. You're not the only three women in the world, you know.
You're hurting people, Daryl. That stuff you did for us, it was great, but you can't use your power to hurt people. Don't you understand that?
No. I want my family back together, that's all. You and Suki and Jane. I couldn't hurt Suki. I couldn't hurt any of you. How could I? I love you.
I don't even know what love is.
I could learn. You could teach me. How hard can it be? Oh, Alex, let's not fight. You can't win. There's no way you can win. There just isn't. And there's nothing to go back to if you could win. Can't we just put this behind us and be friends?
What are we gonna do with you?